In this video, we are going to find out the integral of sine 5x. So, first of all, what is the formula of integral of sine x? Integral of sine x with respect to x is minus cos x plus c, where c is the constant. So, we will use this formula in order to find out the integral of sine 5x. So, we have 5x in place of x. So we have to suppose this 5x as u. So we can let u is equal to 5x. Then the differential du is equal to the derivative of 5x multiplied by dx. So the derivative of 5x is 5 dx. So the differential du is equal to 5 dx. Now we can write this as du upon 5 is equal to dx. Simply we take this 5 on the other side, so we have du upon 5 is equal to dx. Now we will put u in place of 5x, and in place of dx we will put du upon 5. So the integral of sine 5x dx is equal to integral of sine u du upon 5. Now we can write this 5, which is in the denominator, as 1 upon 5 in front of integral. So we have 1 upon 5 integral of sine u du. Now we will apply this formula, that the derivative of sine is minus cos. So the integral of sine is minus cos. So we have first 1 upon 5, then integral of sine is minus cos u plus c, and then we have minus 1 upon 5 cos u plus c. Now we will put the value of u over here, so we have minus 1 upon 5 cos 5x plus c. So the integral of sine 5x with respect to x is minus 1 upon 5 cos 5x plus c.